Hey everybody, this is Putty here. We're back with more Archeage today, and by the looks of things and probably sounds of things, you can probably tell that today is a different day, because, well, it is. Anyway, so, what the hell? Oh, right, I forgot that that's where I left off. So yeah, yesterday I had started recording this, and, well... Did I cancel that? Oh, yes. Okay. Sorry about that. Yeah, yesterday I started recording to get my weekly episodes of this, but then I ended up kind of stopping and taking a 10-minute break, and I was like, you know what? I'm going to take a little bit longer of a break, and I'm going to take a nap. Or I'm going to try to take a nap. And I couldn't take a nap, but it's regardless of the point. So, after that, I started doing some Archeage on my other character, and I think I also leveled with a friend, and so I did more things there, so that's why my labor is so low. After that, I kind of never got back to this yesterday, so that's why I'm recording this today when this is going to go up, and I'm also going to record tomorrow's episode today, so I don't have to record for a little while. Aside from that, see, where is this guy? This guy is... Oh, that's this one. Alright, this is the quest that I was talking about last time that I really dislike. So, they give you the scarecrow design, and you're like, awesome, so I can make a scarecrow so I can grow my own garden. And you click on it, and it says, not available to free accounts. It's a huge dick move that they do. I hate it. I really, really hate it. I hate it when free-to-play games put in their special items to free players, and then it's minus inventory. It's really fucking stupid, and it's really, really, really annoying. I hate it when games do that. It's one of my big... It's one of my biggest pet peeves when it comes to free-to-play games. I've played a lot of free-to-play games in my time, so it's like, I don't want to say I have an authority or anything, but I just, it really, really does irk me when people do that. Also, I'm just going to kind of put all this stuff in here, because eventually I will level all their classes, and I will want the things then, so that's why I'm kind of like just stashing everything away for now, instead of like selling it or breaking it down or anything. I'm also going to stash these away because, well, they're kind of useful, so. I'm also going to stash this, and move these over here. Do I have seeds? No, those aren't seeds. Do I have any seeds at all? Any seeds at all? Does not look like I have any seeds. That is good. Though I have this, so I should move this. I should move that. And I'm also going to put the stupid taxes in there because I don't really want them. Oh, wait, what's this? Aha, there we go. We have a spore. So I'm going to move that down there. Sorry that I'm going to like, kind of do an inventory management. Also going to get rid of this water if I can get it to work and I can't. So you know what? Fuck it. Alright. Water. Destroy. And then we're going to come over here and talk with this lady. Talk. I don't know why I dismounted. I wasn't really trying to. So yeah, we're going to kind of finish this up quickly until I get to the point where I'm going to get to a quest that I'm not probably going to do in near time future because, well, it's kind of a pain in the dick to do, and I might not even carry the quest around because how much of a pain in the dick it is. Basically, you have to make a trade pack for the quest, and to make the trade pack, you need 60 tummock, and to make that 60 tummock, you have to either find the incredibly, or what I find, or feel is incredibly rare plant, or you have to grow it, and to grow it, you have to be able to have a safe place to grow it. I guess I could probably grow some in here, maybe. Never thought about that. But yeah, you need to be able to grow it in a safe place, and I've grown quite a lot in the past, and it doesn't work. Not that it doesn't work, it's just that I've had it stolen from me, and it really annoys me when people steal it. Because anyone can steal it, because I don't have a scarecrow, and I can't get a scarecrow, and I don't know anyone that has a farm that I can use. So, there is that. Anyway, so, as per the normal course of actions, whatever, I am recording, NPCs are not showing up, just because that's how it works. It just, that's just how it is. Every time I record, it just doesn't work. I don't have to come here. Okay. Okay, that's a little bit different. Alright, there should be another quest in this town, though. I feel. I'm not seeing anything, so... Huh. Swear there should be another quest in here, but... The NPCs aren't loading, so... I guess I'm just gonna move onwards and hope that there is no other quest here. Yes, tea. Thank God for tea. So, also, to kind of continue with my tangent that I was going on the start of the episode, I apologize if my commentary is kind of dog shit today. I still have not been able to sleep. I really don't know what's up with it. It's very, very, very annoying. Like, ungodly annoying. Alright, so we're gonna start getting food and drink, and I have to go around picking up Yeda shit. Yedas are quite cute mounts that I want to get one, but I don't know how to get one. And really, I can't pick this up until I see it. You fucking... Oh, my God. Alright, so whenever I pick one up, I'm going to fall over, stun, or not. Okay, that's fine by me. Apparently, different races have different replies or responses. Okay. Like, my human chicks that I've done through here have always fallen over like that. They've fallen over like, which is kind of a accurate response. Alright, so now I come up here and talk to this person, and I get to choose whose bench I want to put it on. Alright, so I can put it on that person's bench, or I can put it on this person's bench, who put me up to the task of doing it. So, I've never done this one, so I want to see what it's like to put it over here. So. Okay. That was kind of pointless. Alright. Okay, anyway, so, yeah, that really wasn't the response that I wanted to get. So. Okay. I thought maybe he'd be saying something else, but he didn't, so. Kind of sad that he didn't. Anyway, I'm gonna move that up there. Here's our savory soup first one. Man, what the hell? I feel like I'm missing a quest or two. I seriously feel like I'm missing a quest or two. I'm tempted to go explore a little bit after this episode. Try to find out what quest I feel like I'm missing. Because I swear to God, I should have another quest to go talk to that person. Maybe that... Oh, wait, no, that's the Shadowhawk thing, I think. Huh. Maybe that's what's up with it. Alright, I actually... Got that. The one quest up here is to assemble a stupid thing, and I kind of walked away from it. I always do this, too. Like, I always pick up this quest and then walk away from it, and then I have to come back and do it again because I'm a dummy like that. So, we're going to kind of hand that in, accept the next one, and then we're going to move onwards with our lives because that's kind of how I roll. Oh, man. Being this tired is not fun, let me tell you. Like, seriously, I really would never wish anyone to be this tired. Anyways, now I have to kill some archer fish, so we're gonna kind of work on that. I don't know why I feel like my FPS is low. I can just kind of sit here. Yeah. Wow, that was kind of like a machine gun, because it was choppy. I'm gonna try to figure out what's up with my FPS after this. Alright. I can actually just do melee attacks. Yeah, I'm seriously choppy and laggy. I don't understand what's up with it. I'm not going to overachieve this episode or this quest because of that. Like, normally I would overachieve the shit, but I'm so choppy right now that it's retarded. I don't want to do really poor videos, but at the same time, I also don't want to stop midway through, so I'm just going to quickly finish this episode since it's about the length that I'd like to get it to be a good episode. So I'm gonna go ahead and wait. What? Oh, that's right, I took the wrong hat. Yeah, I could always go get the other hat from the other zone. All right so let's move this up here. And now there should, yeah, there's this quest right here. Remember what one of these things activates and attacks me. Yeah. Alright, I guess we're just gonna kill this one anyway. I'm gonna kinda just use. Oh, okay. Yeah, I was gonna say, I'm just gonna use this. What is this? This on a bow? That's bow. Okay, we're gonna take the bow. Because obviously I'm doing archer type character. Alright. So that bow is an upgrade, of course, because. Of course, it's an upgrade. Though I gain more strength than I do agility, which I guess is gonna affect my skills, because I'll get more of. I guess it doesn't matter. Anyway, hopefully you guys enjoyed this episode. If you did, you can go ahead and leave a like, comment, or any of that stuff. I would appreciate it, and it also helped my channel grow somewhat. Anyway, this is Putty. I will see you guys next time. We'll pick up where I left off next time. Anyway, this is Putty. I will see you guys later. Bye.